We're not allowed to stop and pick up anything that might fall out of the vehicle. So on that note, let's go ahead and get started here in the Little Litchery Forest. Now we do want to keep our eyes out for the animals that live in here. They tend to use their natural colorings and markings as a type of camouflage. Helps to protect themselves against potential predators. Be sure to look all around you. Could be anywhere at any time, but they are free roaming.
Declan's side.
I'd say just about 55 inches from your shoulder. So it's a particular female because they don't have any horns. So over there is put up. Please emerge and hold their breath anywhere from 5 to 8 minutes at a time. Usually it's left when the sun goes down in the evening. They come out and graze in about 80 to 90 pounds of vegetation every night. the left from SEA bloat. Entering to a parking reserve where they've asked us not to stop. So if you want to take any pictures, just go ahead and have those cameras out and ready, as the animals could appear at any point. They tower up beside giraffe. Several different subspecies bigger from there. The males generally max out at around 18 to 20 feet tall.
Look at the elephant.
Did you see it?
Oh, look at the elephant.
Look at the elephant.
Do you want to keep her here?
Yeah.
Okay.